Hello and a warm welcome to a stadium that was revolutionary when it was built back in the 1990s, the Johan Cruyff Arena here in Amsterdam. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have for you tonight is live Champions League group stage match day one action. It's Ajax taking on Liverpool.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
Starting lineup for Ajax. Dusan Tadic plays with Lucas Ocampos in the wide positions, and rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. This is how Liverpool will line up.
Well, they're also playing in a 4-3-3 formation, but they play it in a slightly different way, particularly in the wide areas, where their fullbacks will get forward and rotate with the wingers at every opportunity.
Very alert defending to cut off the supply. And threading it forward. He just needs to keep a cool head. And it's in! 1-0! They've breached the defence.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Klassen. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Wonderful chance, and he's got it scored to level it again. Ocampos. Must be. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, it's lovely technique, as you can see. He just wraps his foot around the ball and bends it beyond the keeper. That's a good goal.
Trent Alexander-Arnold. But attacking possibilities. He's in here. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. But I think the defending is poor. How can the goalkeeper be left so exposed with two players running at him? Mind you, it's still a great team goal.
...20 minutes to go. Jota, and a chance for them to nudge in front.
Well, it's a very simple finish in the end, but his movement was really good. He just found himself a bit of space in the box when it mattered most.
Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Liverpool taking on Brighton.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams.
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, let's take another look, and it's a very good goal. And they deserve it, you have to say. They've been excellent.
Threat up, so full-time it is, and a morale-boosting 3 points on the board to begin their European campaign.
Yeah, it's so vital to get off to a quick start in these group stages. They'll be happy with the 3 points, but now they have to back it up in the next game. 6 points and you're halfway there.